Hello students, in the chapter fractions and decimals, in this video we are going to learn division of fractions. Before that we need to learn about reciprocal of a fraction. If we have two non-zero numbers whose product is 1, then these numbers must be the reciprocal of each other. Suppose you are having a number. So if you multiply those two numbers and the product of that it is giving you 1 means, then those two numbers are reciprocals of each other. To find the reciprocal of any fraction, we just need to flip the numerator with the denominator. That means you have to change the numerator into denominator and the denominator into numerator. So example, you can see for the fraction 3/4. The numerator 3 is brought to the denominator and 4 which is in the denominator is taken to the numerator. So this is how the reciprocal will be. So 3/4 reciprocal is 4/3. Then we need to learn how to divide a whole number by a fraction. If we have to divide a whole number with the proper or improper fraction, then we will multiply the whole number with the reciprocal of the given fraction. So let's see the example. Suppose 2 is a whole number. So that number should be divided by the fraction 9/5. So what you will do, you will multiply 2 with the reciprocal of 9/5, that is 2/9. Okay, so you will get 10/9. If we have to divide the whole number with the mixed fraction, then we will convert it into improper fraction, then multiply its reciprocal with the whole number. So if you have a mixed fraction, okay, in the place of fraction you are having mixed fraction, means first change it into improper fraction, then take the reciprocal of the improper fraction and multiply with the whole number. So you can see here 5 divided by 1, 4/5 means first mixed fraction should be converted into improper fraction, that is 9/5. Then that reciprocal, so 9/5 reciprocal is 5/9. So that should be multiplied with the whole number 2. So we will get 10/9. How to divide a fraction with a whole number? So fraction divided by whole number. To divide a fraction with a whole number, we have to take the reciprocal of the whole number, then divide it with the whole number as usual. So example, 2/10, that's a, sorry, 3/10, that's a fraction here. We should divide that fraction by the whole number 2. So you have to take the reciprocal of 2, that is 1/2. So simply 2 you are having means it is 2 divided by 1. Okay. So if you take reciprocal, 1 will go to the numerator. So you will get 1/2. Well, 1/2 is the reciprocal of 2. So again you will multiply 3/10 with 1/2. So you will get 3/20. How to divide a fraction with another fraction? So to divide a fraction with another fraction, we have to multiply the first fraction with the reciprocal of the second fraction. So here in this example you can see 4/5 divided by 2/3. So next you will take the reciprocal of 2/3, that is 3/2. Then you will multiply the two fractions. So numerator and numerator should be multiplied. So 4 into 3 you will get 12. And the denominator and denominator should be multiplied, that is 5 into 2 you will get 10. So 12/10. So this fraction, it's an improper fraction, so you need to take the mixed fraction for that. So that's all for this video. Thank you, children.